Hi everyone, this is Maria, part of the WeTravel team, and today I'm going to show you how to use WeTravel to have book now buttons in your website so your customers can choose a package, fill out their information, and pay online without ever leaving your website. So let's go! Okay, so we are in WeTravel.com. If this is your first time creating a package here, remember, we have different tools for different needs, but this time we just need to create a package to get a code so you can paste it in your website and get that book now button that I show you. It should take around 2 to 3 minutes. So let's start here and create your trip. I'm going to put the destination where my trip takes place. Then if you offer the trip all year round and you want your customers to pick a date in a calendar, then you choose this option and then let's make this trip private. And now we are in WeTravel's Trip Builder. See that we have different options to fill out, but remember that we are not going to create full trip pages with an itinerary. So I am not going to fill all of this out, I'm just going to focus on three things. So first of all, here we put our trip title. I'm going to put a picture, you can pick one from your computer. Okay, now that I'm done with this, there's nothing else I need to do on this section. On description, you don't need to put anything. So I'm going to put a dot in this case so I can move forward. Same with the itinerary builder, we are not going to need it for now. And now the pricing. For training purposes, I'm going to pretend that I have one price for all participants. But of course, if you have different packages, then you can pick this option. I just have one price for all, so this is my option. My price per person is $1,000, but customers can pay me a deposit of $300 to book their spot. Here you can add discount codes if need be. I'm going to skip all this. And here is the part where you can choose whether you want to pass the credit card fees to your clients, which will be displayed like this, or just absorb the fees yourselves. Now I'm going to the last part, which is the participant information you want to collect. I want my company to be the only ones to be able to see the list of participants. And now WeTravel by default will ask for name, last name, and email. But here we will need to add the calendar so participants can pick the date of the trip. I'm going to ask for their passport number. And don't forget to ask for your terms and conditions. You have to put check boxes here. You're going to make it a required question. All you have to do is put the link to your terms and conditions or paste the full text and type as an answer option, I have read and accept terms and conditions. There we go. I'm here to give a little piece of advice. Don't make your reservation forms too long. You don't want your customers to get bored or overwhelmed when trying to pay online, and an easy checkout process will actually increase your conversions. Now I'm going to put a warm welcome message. So when my client books, sees it right after paying. Okay, so we are ready now. I'm going to publish the trip and WeTravel gives you a code that you can paste in your website. Make sure you personalize it with the text and color that you prefer. Then you copy and paste it. And that's it, you are going to have a great book now button so your customers can pay online. I'm here once again because maybe you have a lot of packages, maybe you want to add a lot of book now buttons. Don't worry, it will take you just 1 minute to copy the trip that you did before here. And now the only thing you need to do is change the title, change the price, and you are done. You have another code for another package in less than 1 minute. I hope that you like this quick tutorial. Feel free to play around the platform. Don't hesitate to contact us with your questions through our chat. Thanks!